Jeez, man, load time is crazy today. I like it. Oh shit. I don't know what to build first. I think we go corrupting, to be honest. Yep. Corrupting is meta again. Let's go. You know, stop. Shame there's no Ezreal on the other team. Yeah, it's a quirky mid. Let's go. I really didn't want to play against the high mid. That would have sucked. I'll let Irelia handle that. Alright. Let's do it. Let's get W right now. You can search support is so easy, dude, on YouTube. Okay, I'll do that after. You might emerge somewhere else in the sky. Somewhere else in time. That would be better. Is this the best physical representation you could manifest? It completely lacks Zazz. Don't be boring. I really should blow up Heim since she can one shot turrets with release Q. Oh, really? That's good to know. I did not know that. Yeah, you dick. Did I missed him? Come on. But I feel like Quirky's just a meme champion. I wonder who voice acted Zoe. Yeah, right? Someone with a great sense of humor. Oh, that's gonna hurt. You don't run away from me when I do that to you, bud. You do not run away. What the fuck's he doing? No, I totally fucked up everything. God, I'm lame. Alright, I wish if we would have had that if I nailed that sleepy. Damn. Be dumb, be dumb, be dumb, be a bad quirky, come on. Nope. Where'd he go? Smart. He's out of mana though. Dude, what the fuck? Now this bitch gonna TP back in on me. Now you're at half health again, Quirky. Come on, use your brain a little bit, bro. I am a Zoe.
In what realm does that work? I really want that stack right now, not gonna lie. Oh, we could probably get it here. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, shit. Lol. I love Zoe. She's so fun to play. What do we build on Zoe? Boundaries, yeah. Lol, they got quirky, good shit. Wait, why is Seraphine up here? What the hell is this Seraphine doing? I'm glad I got that stack before before they killed him. But you have 16 CS? Hey man, it don't matter. I've won with less. Plus it's 17 now. Yeah, I'm really bad at CSing. Where's Quirky at? There he is! Damn, that was bad. Oh, dude, the minion. Fuck you, minion. Oh, this is yikes. Yo, I'm getting pincered, run away, dude. Thank you, Wukong. The fuck's he doing? Damn, he almost walked like even further into it. That would've been hilarious. Was he just waiting over there the entire time? Lol. Is that supposed to hurt me? How many of those bombs did you just get? The fuck was that? Quirky's really bad hyper damage, double damage carry. He's a really bad hyper double damage carry. I don't even know what that means. Here we go, He just like left lane. Yeah, I don't even think he was. Oh, there he is. Hey, all right. Don't those bombs have something to do with the things on the bottom here? I'm doing really bad on stacks for Dark Harvest. He's AD and AP, but he's trash at both. Oh, okay. Dude, Corky just slayed their dragon, bro.
An enemy has been slain.
Damn. What? He's so boring to play against. Oh my god, bro. What? Gonna go to sleep right now. Thanks for the fun time. Yeah, no problem. Have a good one, Bonk. Thanks for stopping in and chatting and all that good stuff. I'll catch you later. Bro, and then every time I hit him once, he just, look, he just goes back. I guess he has TP, so. Whoa. Don't even give a fuck. We take those. All right. Stuff.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down. Enemy double kill.
Bro, what?
dominating.
Team's so slow. I'm gonna wait on the gold here for this. We need Ludens. We need some damage. Alright, let's go. Look at all the flashes. I'm coming. Bro, did I really hit fucking me? God damn. Damn, Seraphine with the double kill. Ooh, we're getting there on that damage. Getting there. Not quite, though. What an overcommitting shit, dude. I can't believe I got that kill. That was actually funny. Oh, and then Corky here. Nice try. Yeah, I'm out. We got caught really bad there. I got it back. It's probably Cloud Drake right there.
Enough boy crazy.
Oh, I hit the dragon. Yikes. I'm so glad Vayne was helping.
An ally has been slain.
That's annoying. I guess we were running away from that. Like, what's the point of running away if you're just gonna sit in this bush and do nothing? Like, go farm, go push the lane, they're just gonna sit here. It's like, what do you, like, if you weren't gonna fight here when I had sleepied someone, why run over here and try and catch them off guard? Like, look, it was just like, this is what keeps happening. One of us gets caught out, and, well, this time he went in. There we go. Oh my god, we actually got that. Let's go. But that was, like, an example of what keeps happening. One of us will get caught out, and the rest just keep going. Just that time they turned. Oh, Jesus, dude.
No.
Oh, shit. Oh, dude, no. I should have sidestepped. There you are, Vayne. Oh, bro, the fucking turret. Damn, dude. She just got fucked up because I flashed there. That sucks. I low-key feel bad, but she made fun of how much CS I had earlier, so I don't feel bad at all. Fuck these turrets, dude. Holy shit. Some monster damage right there. How did Wukong die?
An ally.
Why would she go so far out, Bane? If Ludens is counterproductive to Zoe, because the attack that it does after would cause the sleepy to undo, right? Maybe it doesn't. Augers.
Shut down.
Give me the heal. Thank you.
Do not look into the eyes of a god.
What is my team doing? We just GG'ing again? That the Zoe comes out on top. Nice try, Vayne. Get the fuck out of here. No one built MR against me. No way, dude. Really? That's great. That's great. Ugh. Yeah, really, it was pretty cool. Damn, a lot of aces this game. Yeah, right? Very proud of my Zoe there. It's been forever, and I came back, and I didn't think I was going to do good at all during the beginning of that game, and I slaughtered the team. That was nice. Wait, let's see this damage. I probably didn't have... Ooh, we actually had a good bit of damage. Nice, more than the freaking Vayne, who's like, oh yeah, Zoe with only 66 CS. I only got a B+, though. It's kind of lame. It's literally because of that. So...